A happy new year indeed for a Silver Lake couple that found their missing dog Soybean after he had been stolen from their car and missing for some 2 weeks. NBC4's Ted Shen spoke to the reunited family about what they decided to do when those who found the dog refused to take the reward.
Every day for the last 16 days, they were dreading this would never happen, that Esau Andrews and Claire Heron would be reunited with their dog Soybean.
When one of us would lose hope, the other one would bring the other one back up again.
Soybean became a social media sensation after someone broke into the couple's car on December 16th and stole him. Celebrities like Denise Richards posted his image on Instagram. Andrews and Heron say they searched relentlessly on websites, at animal shelters, and homeless encampments to see if he might turn up. Soybean, a 16-year-old Boston Terrier, deaf and missing a right eye, yet still spry in this video taken just before he was.
We didn't know what happened. We didn't know what he was doing.
But last night, while putting up more flyers, the couple got a phone call from the Enriquez Morales family in South LA. They had found Soybean wandering in an alley.
I kind of didn't believe her at first, and then I asked her to send a picture, and she sent us a picture, and he was wearing the same collar and leash that he was wearing when he was lost, so I knew it was him.
Seeing them reunited totally made it worthwhile. You know, both of them were crying, and it was just great to see Soybean back with his family.
The reunion was emotional, but Cassandra Enriquez Morales told me her family would not accept the $5,000 the couple had offered for Soybean's return.
You know, if we were in that situation and Twisty went missing, we'd expect the community to help us out. With nothing in return, is just an act of kindness.
Soybean's owners decided to give that $5,000 to animal shelters.
He's like our family, and you know, I just feel like that's what you do for family.
It's hard to imagine not trying as hard as you can if you love someone so much.
Ted Shen, NBC4 News.
What a beautiful way to pay it forward.